If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby.
Today I'll be showing you my everyday makeup look to class. So I'm going in with my Vaseline just to moisturize my lips, give it some moisture and work that in. So I just got out the shower, so I'm extra ashy. So I'm going to go in with my Sheer Moisture African Black Soap Problem Skin Toner with tea tree oil in it. So I'm going to spray that on this pad and work that into my skin. Worked that really good because I just got out the shower, like I said, and I'm very ashy. So next, I'm gonna go in with my Nivea moisturizer to moisturize my face. It's for extra dry skin, and I really need that. So I'm gonna work that into my skin also. Next, I'm going in with my CoverFX Mattifying Primer with an anti-acne treatment, and it's good for, you know, making my makeup last all day. So I'm also gonna work that into my skin really good. So I'm going into my brows and I'm brushing them up with this Anastasia Beverly Hills brow pencil, and I'm in the color dark brown. So I'm just gonna go in and fill in my eyebrows, and you can see, you can watch how I do it.
My number one in tutu, sipping bruku tutu, for your love it tutu. I go chuku chuku chuku, biko obianuju. Say you do me juju, cause I'm feeling the juju. Shake it to you, I wanna dash it to you. You can have it to you, you know I got this in you. I love you. There's nothing above you. Above you. Be jet you. I like your mini skirt you. Okay, you carry fancy you. If I tell you, hey, I love you.
And with my concealer, so I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Beautiful Bronze. So I'm going to use that to clean up my brows. Make sure it's neat and crispy.
What is up to you? Say you know what I did. I love you. There's nothing above you. Bridget, yeah. I like your mini skirt, yeah. Okay, you carry fancy, yeah. If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo.
Yeah. With a blending brush to blend in that concealer, to blend it into my skin. So this is a blending brush from Eco Tools, I think they're called. And I got them from, I think, Walmart. I'm not sure, Walmart or Target, but it's pretty affordable. So I'm going to use that to blend in, and use my hand also to blend, and you can see the difference. Go in with my foundation, my CoverFX foundation, and I'm in the shade N110. I'm also going to go in with a beauty blender, a clean, wet beauty blender. So I'm going to put that on my sponge and distribute it on my face. Just waiting. Excuse the Sephora mirror, but I'm working that into my skin, so I'm distributing it evenly for full coverage. And one thing I like about this foundation is it's pretty close to my skin tone. Usually I have a hard time finding foundation that is my skin tone, so it's either it makes me too light or it has a weird red undertone to it, which I don't like. So as you can see, I'm blending that into my skin with the beauty blender, I'm working it all around my face, putting some on my forehead, and going back in to blend, blending under my neck, blending everywhere, blending especially around the concealer around my eyebrows, so we don't have this halo looking effect on my eyebrows. So I'm just going to blend in with my NARS concealer in the shade medium/dark 3. I think that's what it says. So I'm gonna go in under my eye to cover up those bags, you know, stressful college. I'm a stressed college student, so I'm gonna put that in under my jaw, my forehead, down the bridge of my nose, and my Cupid's bow to highlight those areas. So I'm gonna go in again with the beauty blender and blend that in really, really good. So we're gonna blend. That's one thing about makeup, is the perfect makeup comes from giving it enough time for you to blend. Like, that's what it needs, time. Take your time with it, that's all. Go back again and blend, make sure you're blending really good, that's all. Next, with my Cover Effects setting powder, and I'm in the shade Deep, LOT6C11. I'm gonna have everything down in the description box below, so I'm gonna set those places of highlighted with my concealer. As you can see, I'm going in with my beauty blender and a contour. So I have this contour stick I got from Sephora. I think it's a Lancome contour, and it's in the shade, I think it rubbed off, but I'm gonna try to have that in the description down below. So I'm gonna contour my cheeks and my forehead, and I'm gonna take another beauty blender and blend that in, work that into my skin to give my face some kind of dimension. So next, I'm taking my brush and just dusting away the powder, the setting powder. So I'm just gonna go in and wipe those away from my highlighted areas. So I'm gonna go in again with the setting powder and set under my contour, so we can define that contour and give us a sharp contour look. So that helps with that. And meanwhile, I'm brushing up the other. So I'm gonna go in with another blending brush and just blend everything in, because we don't want any harsh lines. So next, I'm gonna contour my nose. Ooh, give that nose some definition. So I'm going in with a brush and just putting a line in there and, you know, blending. And also going in with a beauty blender later on to blend those lines, because we do not want any harsh lines. Say no to harsh lines. So next, I'm going to wipe away the powder underneath my contour, my cheek contour, and blend everything in. Blend it really good, you know, we don't want any harsh lines again. And now we're just wiping some more of the powder and blending it into my skin. So next, I'm gonna go in with my highlighter, and this is the highlighter. It's a Becker highlighter. I'm gonna have that in the description box below, but I use it for my tear duct area. Yeah, that's what it's called, my tear duct area, because I do not wear eyeshadow. So I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner from Stila. It's a liquid marker eyeliner, and I'm going to attempt to do it on camera. And I'm a bit shaky and nervous, and I'm actually holding my breath. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm going to attempt to do it. So I drew a line first, and then a line back down like that, and then color it in, you know, just how you color into your coloring book when you're little. But this is a little more intense because you cannot mess up. So I'm gonna go in with my mascara. This is the new Maybelline mascara, and it's been so hyped. And to be honest, I don't see the hype. I don't really like it, but whatever. I just use it. It does the job. So I'm gonna go in again with my Becker highlighter and highlight my cheekbones underneath my cheek contour, and highlight and blend that highlight. I'm also gonna highlight the bridge of my nose, take a blending brush, and, you know, just blend everything together and under my Cupid's bow also. Blend. So for my lips, I'm taking my Chestnut by MAC liner, and I'm going to line on all around the perimeter of my lips to give my lips a nice definition. And next, I'm going to take my ColourPop liquid. It's not a liquid lipstick. It's a gloss, liquid gloss, and I'm going to put that in the middle. It's a nice nude for dark skin girls. Get on it, girl. And I'm going to put my earrings on and brush my eyebrows again to give it the final blending. And next, onto my hair, and I'm just going to play some music. And I hope you guys enjoy this look because I love it. It's my everyday makeup look to class. And there you have it. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye bye.
My money, my body, now your own.
It's a video, buddy.
If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gara gara for me. No do, say that, oh. No do, shakara, oh. No do, gara gara for me, oh. Yeah, yeah, beauty, voodoo. My number one in tutu, sipping bruku tutu. For your love it tutu, I go chuku chuku chuku. Biko obianuju, say you do me juju. Cause I'm feeling the juju. Shake it to you, I wanna dash it to you. You can have it to you. You know I got this in you. I love you. There's nothing above you. Be jet you, I like your minis get you. Okay, you carry fancy you. If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. No do, gotta.